school sticker. They didn't even give me no sticker in the other box. What are you talking about? Well, it's percolating YouTube. It's your boy, Baffin Superstar. Oh, back. Fourth video. Me recording back to back to back. Last one of the day. So, another unboxing for GOAT. If you like the video, leave a thumbs up. Dislike the video, leave a thumbs down. Subscribe if you haven't already. Tell a friend, tell another friend, tell another friend to subscribe. We on the road to 1K. Your boy trying to get paid. Comment down below your most recent sneaker pickup. Or comment down below if you're excited for the Kobe stuff that's coming back out. I know I am. If you haven't seen my last GOAT videos, I'll put the playlist up. And then after the playlist is gone, I'll put the last video up. So, this will be the fourth GOAT unboxing I've done on this channel. But is it the fourth? Well, part of when I started doing them, like a month ago or so, when I did the first one, I think this is the fourth shoe from GOAT. The other one, it was from eBay, or the other ones, they were from eBay. Out of the first two, no, this is the fifth. Yeah, because it was the altitudes that I got first, and then the gloves. Did I record a video on the gloves? I think I did. Yeah, I did record a video on the gloves. I just haven't uploaded that one yet. And then the two phone pads, and now this one. So, let's see. Right now, GOAT is about 3 for $5. So yeah. Three good experiences and two bad ones. So wait. I mean 2 for $4. So this shoe in the 50%. This is the fifth shoe. So this might take them over the top. It might take them under. So these are supposed to be brand new. I think they don't have a box. Yeah, it sounds like it don't have a box. So now, a couple months ago, like after the world opened back up, or was it before the world closed? I don't know. It might have been before the world shut down. I went to the mall and they had these. And matter of fact, it had to be after the world had shut down. It had to be. Cause that happened in March. Yeah, it had to be after that. I went into the Florida Mall. That's in Orlando. If y'all don't know, I live in Orlando. They had these. They had one left, size 11 and a half. I was like, I can't do that. No, no, no. So ever since then, I've been trying to find them. I went on Nike, cause I didn't even know that this came out. Like, this is a sterling shoe. This is a basketball superstar shoe. So me not knowing that these came out, that is a problem. So, and I have a hoodie to match. It might not be the same color. I've worn it in plenty of videos. I'm not even gonna bring that bit out right now. But I might. We'll see. We'll see how I feel. So, when I seen this, I was like, huh? See, I went to Nike to see if they had it. I went to other shoe stores online to see if they had it. I typed in the style code. They ain't pop up. But they was on GOAT. They was on StockX. So, I waited until the price was right. Because in the store, they was like $130 something. They was on sale. So, I was like, if I can get them for under that, then bet. So, I got them. Well, I found a pair. I finally found a pair. A pair that I wanted to pay for. So, here we are. GOAT. Yeah. GOAT sticker. They didn't even give me no sticker in the other box. What are we talking about? Now, I thought this was white, but this is like a light gray. Anyways, it really don't matter. It's better be a 13th, yeah. So, Nike Zoom rookie, Memphis Tiger. Excuse me. I'm pretty sure these are Memphis Tigers. These are shining for real. Now, I'm pretty sure my jacket's not gonna match. Excuse me, I'm sorry. That's not gonna match just because it's different materials. And the blue on my jacket, it's more like this blue, but it's darker. So, it's still tiger stripe, but you look up closer, like this got like some shine in it, like some glitter. If it focuses, it's probably, oh yeah. I don't know if y'all can see it or not, but it's like some glitter flakes in it to make it more shiny. Yeah, I don't know why the hell I be smelling shoes. But I thought these were white, but they like a light gray, so that's gonna, I mean, I still like this shoe. Baby blue, my favorite color. You add on tiger stripes, tiger, or the white tiger is like my favorite animal. It used to be a cheetah, but that white tiger, that should be hitting different. So, this one shoe, this is the other shoe. Like, I don't know how you have a, what the fuck? This shit got a scuff on it. Or is that glue? I don't know if that's a scuff or glue. I don't even know if that bit gonna show up on camera or not, but where is it? Oh, it's right here. If y'all can see it. Probably can't. But thread coming out. What did they check for? Anyway, is this more glue? Anyway, I'm not gonna trip. I ain't tripping. So, like I was saying, yeah, I missed my Galaxy ones. Not the ones that came out last year. Was it last year? I think, well, yeah, or this year. No, last year. Well, I started weekend. I didn't have those. I had the first ones that came out with the black paws and the glowing dark bottom. So I got those in the 12 and a half and they were still too small. So this time around, I had to get a 13. The Zoom Rinky is one of my favorite shoes. What else can I say about this shoe? And I ain't really got nothing else to say. Go, I guess y'all, I don't know. I guess y'all are 3 for 5. If you watch my other videos, go do it. Then come back on this video and comment down below. Out of the 5 shoes, is gold plus or minus? I'm gonna say that they plus 1 right now. They a 3 out of 5, good. So, if you like the video, leave a thumbs up. Just like the video, leave a thumbs down. I feel like my hair is just sticking out. Jesus Christ. Comment down below what your most recent sneaker pickup is. Tell a friend, tell another friend, tell another friend to subscribe. We on the road to 1K. Your boy trying to get paid. Sneaker collection video at 200 subs. Tell a friend about that. It's your boy Beth from Superstar signing out. Y'all be breezy. All right.